Ready.
Had no idea existed, and you don't even have to ask, they just show up automatically.
Come on. That big fireball doesn't count for anything. It sucks. Everything takes too damn long for him to do. That's fucking ridiculous. You can't actually hit anybody with any of these shots because of the charge up time for everything. Even in the combo, you can't do it. Ready. You don't have any counters? No, nothing. You're not gonna get hit with anything. I have to just kinda like surprise him with shit and keep throwing stuff at him over and over again. Such a horrible character. They, like, nerfed the shit out of him. I don't understand why he sucks so bad. That was that. So weird.
Yeah. Bayhou.
Lucky.
Okay.
That's bullshit, man. Yeesh. Hi.
Thank you.
Okay. Sure, whatever. How come when she does her super move, time freezes? It's a whack-ass combo, too, by the way. It's 11 hits. That chick's dancing around me, throwing fireballs and shit, and fucking Bayhou's like, nah.
Come on.
Oh, your boy's making a little comeback here. At least they made the fireball safe on block. Seriously. Yes! Let's go. I can tell I'm gonna have to time this guy out. Caught me on the back end, that's not fair. Got hit with all of them, huh? That was ridiculous. He knocked me down and he got the whole super move on me. He got the whole super move on me while I was on the ground. It's a little cheesy. I'm gonna get my ass whooped so good. All right, fair enough. I'll take it. Yeah. I don't know, you could do that. Shit, man. It'd be nice if I had a finisher move. Dude, fighting with Bayhou is like not being able to knock anybody to the ground to get any breaks. You got like three moves, maybe a throw. But you kind of need breaks to liven things up. You know what I mean? You can't quite throw anybody. Like, how did he block my throw? There we go. Gotta come up with a cheese combo in order to use your super move, you know? Yeah, whatever. The fuck is that move? Thank goodness. All right. Finally now. So why was Bayhou targeted by the organization? He had lived simply by his instincts, and now he was suddenly attacked by ruthless enemies. One day he was visited by a kindly old man who gave him a pair of shiny gloves to play with. The man who taught him how to dance and play with the gloves. Bayhou enjoyed the eager playmates that came with their metal sticks to have fun with him. He now waits in eager anticipation for anyone to come and challenge him to dangerous games once again. All right, so that does it for Bayhou. I don't like him. He sucks. Like, real bad, he sucks. And I don't want to play him again. You'd think they would have made him a little bit cooler. But they just kind of did his stuff as the aftermath. Here's the thing of everybody. So, it's really irritating. It's really irritating the way that they did him. Oh! Sorry, even the girl version of him was a little bit cooler. Bayhou just couldn't chain his combos together. I don't know whose idea it was to make the original, the regular meat and potatoes combo to have a section in it where it wouldn't finish with the ending part, but that really screwed the whole game over. All of his techniques were very slow to start, which gave everybody a chance to block. The windups were ridiculously long. It was ridiculous. I couldn't believe how bad he sucked. The only thing that was good about him is his ultimate finisher, like the one he does when he's screwed, and his grab, which had extra length. Because every other technique hit for like 6 or 7 hits, so that's cool. But they either didn't have the range, or they didn't have the they took too long to start up. So the beginning combo, the first technique had a short range. And then right before you threw the fireball, the opponent would get a chance to block. And then there was no other finisher. So other characters in this game had different finishers. Sometimes they would finish, if you just push one button, they'd finish with one big sword swing, or you could pick like a kick finisher, or, you know, some of the main characters had extra, like, excellent finishers. And some of these characters were garbage, you know? Like, the ones with the guns, they were horrible. I mean, it took them forever to get their stuff together. They had no trick moves, just keep away tactics. I don't know. I'm hit or miss with this game. Like, I mean, this is like the 13th character, but I'm telling you, I've played through the whole game already. And I loved it as a kid, and a lot of these characters are pretty dope, but some of these characters are a fucking waste. Like, I don't understand why anybody would use them. Their disadvantages are too huge, and, you know, if you're a character who just likes to sit in the background and wait for time to expire, some of these characters are your back. The Bayhou here couldn't do garbage. This is an ass character. Horrible. Anyway. At least they let you switch up and be the other guy from the other two things. A foe or whatever. So that's nice. Maybe foe was a like maybe they got in trouble with his character because he's copying somebody, because a lot of these characters are copycatted. Maybe they got in trouble with his character and then decided not to put him in this one, but still put him as a secret character anyway. He's dead, apparently. He came back as a zombie. That's why his eyes were red. It's I don't know. But anyway, hopefully I'm finished with this game. I only redid the Bayhou's thing because for some reason the other recording I had was garbage. It was harsh. I did that one on a lower level so I could get through it, but this one was on, like, you know, like, extra hard or whatever, and just the weaknesses of his character shine through when the CPU is a little bit more competent, so. Anyway, alright, hopefully that's the end.